Hey, hope you're having a good day. So have you ever been in this situation before where you've gone out for a meal with your family or your boyfriend or your girlfriend and you've had all three courses, you've had some cocktails, you've had a few drinks, you're enjoying yourself, you're having a good time, but then afterwards you feel guilty and you feel like you have to counteract or undo the damage that you've done by restricting yourself the following day, and then ended up being in this vicious cycle of, you know, enjoying yourself but then feeling guilty about it, and then restriction, and then that cycle repeating itself. So if you feel like you have been in that cycle before, I want you to know that you're not alone, because it's a very normal thing. And I was just talking about it earlier on today with a lady that I'm working with, and what I think is really important and something that I focus on myself, and I get everybody that I work with to focus on this, is that you want to enjoy, you know, a meal out. You want to enjoy your life to the fullest, and you also want to do things that make you feel good. So obviously food is always going to be something that brings a lot of joy to your life, and also, you know, training, going for runs, cycling, skipping, getting your steps done, going to the gym, whatever it is for you, that can also be extremely enjoyable and make you feel accomplished and make you feel good. So we've got two big, huge positives. We've got food and drinks, and then we've also got some type of movement activity or training. And all those things are going to allow us to feel really good. And so I truly believe in enjoying yourself to the fullest. So if you're going to go out and have a starter, have a main course, have a dessert, preferably maybe some ice cream or a chocolate brownie, maybe a few cocktails, and have a great time with the people that mean the most to you. And then the following day, do things that make you feel good. So whatever type of activity it is for you, whether it's yoga or running or going to the gym, whatever it is that you enjoy, do that as well. So now you've got lots of positives in your life. And the good thing is, when you have a balance between them, you don't really need to worry about trying to undo the damage, because you have that balance between enjoying yourself but also getting some type of activity or training done as well. So in terms of your physique, or, you know, the amount of calories that you're intaking and burning, it's going to balance itself out. So just a very subtle switch in mindset, moving away from getting out of that vicious cycle to really just focusing on bringing lots of positives into your life. Hope that was helpful. If you've got any questions, just drop a comment down below or shoot me a message, and hope you enjoy the rest of your day.